I couldn't have ever asked for a better mum. She did everything for us. She made sure we had everything we needed. She had 7 kids and we were just her life. And I'm so lucky. Some people don't get that. I lost my mum 3 years ago, and then I lost my sister about 9 months ago. But I just really wanted to do this because I want to try and help people, because it's such a scary thing at first, and kind of educate people on how they can help someone who's grieving, because I think so many people don't know what to say or how to act. I think one of the hardest parts for me is people not bringing it up, because that's even harder, because it's like you've lost that person and they're kind of fading away because people are not talking about them, and you need to keep talking about it, otherwise you get so lost with your feelings, and I think that can send you into quite a dark place. I definitely developed some anxiety after losing mum, because it's like the scariest thing obviously to me is losing a parent when you're young, and that's happened. I try and be as strong as I can all the time, and that's almost sometimes to a fault, because I am always trying to put on a brave face, and I don't always like to let myself be upset, because it's almost as if I'm not doing well. But it is okay not to be okay, and you can have bad days, you can have bad weeks, you can have bad months, but nothing's permanent and it will pass, and you'll have the good times and you will have bad times as well.